What's up, y'all? Thanks for watching Jeazie TV. This is weird. We're down here at the Taste of Omaha. We usually have it every year. We didn't have it last year, of course, because of COVID, and they moved it to a different location. So we decided to see how it's going to be at this new location because they're doing construction at the other location. So they're doing it down here at the park. So it's going to be different. So I'm going to let y'all see. I'm going to try not to spend too much money. We don't really want the kids to ride on rides. They have rides. So we want to come eat, and that's it.
And you gotta get ticket things for food.
Oh, yeah. For food, not for y'all? Okay.
What y'all want for it?
$5. Don't tell them how you get them for $5. I just get them because I know streets.
I don't know nothing.
Okay. Yeah, I go play bingo with them. And talk.
Bingo and talk.
Me a little vendor.
Have fun.
Alright. Y'all later. Wine slushies. You can't have no wine slushie? Oh, you grown now. Oh. She grown now. Just in the bubble. They're like little hamsters. No? Okay. Come on. Let's see what they got down.
Nothing.
You better eat something because when you get home, you talk about you hungry.
There ain't nothing there.
You gonna hunger yourself to sleep.
Yeah, there ain't gonna be nothing there until tomorrow. Hopefully.
Is he just gonna sit there the whole time?
Oh. What? Quit messing up my video. What do you think? Good, Jay? We got the little sriracha and bacon, deviled eggs. Good. Expensive. 6 tickets for just this. Could have gave me 4. Well, at least it's a good. Alright, what do y'all have a taste for? Like anything that chicken? No. Looks good. You getting that pollen in your eye too? If, you go. You got your smoothie? Look. Tearing a hot dog up. You get the funnel cake too? Well, they have. They couldn't sit though. We could have made these at home before we came. On the rides. Bubba, follow your dad. Oh, you passed the. Oh. Get my drink. This one always I get. What's up, y'all? So it's the next day. We left Jazz, not Jazz on the Green. Where was we at? Taste of Omaha. We left Taste of Omaha real quick because the kids was kind of annoying.
No, y'all. And we couldn't find nothing to eat.
You just wouldn't choose
there
what you wanted
to there.
Eat.
There was nothing there.
Yeah, okay. Yeah,
and you couldn't find anything either.
The
so.
Vibe was just not the same as it usually is because it's down when it's downtown. But, you know, it was cool. It might have been better if we didn't have four kids.
I'm not a kid.
Anywho, we're at another event. It's Music in Miller Park, or I don't know if it's, that's what it's called, but we're at the park and we're about to listen to a band play. There's Angelique. She's about to perform. Her right there. She's about to perform. But it's a little nice little intimate crowd. Yeah. And there goes Mom and Dad. We got a little set up here. I'm telling Jada, I gotta get a bougie chair like you. Hat. Oh, it's a ground blanket. It's not a house blanket.
What's going on? And you know what's crazy? I said, if Juju out here, I'm gonna dedicate Seth the Moon.
Yeah, you know you got to, because that's my song. I'm gonna be singing loud.
What's going up?
I'm gonna sing a few of my favorite songs.
Omaha going on too.
A few covers and a few originals. And I'm so excited to open.
It's good. I don't like big crowds.
I hope you enjoy. So this first one is going to be Grass is Blue by Dolly Parton. Don't know if you've heard of her.
Mountains are level, all truth is a lie.
You can study another one.
Mom and Dad got chicken and potato salad and stuff. How about y'all food y'all got?
August
2nd is Danny, I believe. And then September is a wait.
Big round of applause. Good job, Grace.
Danny used to be with Angela.
Right. So before we welcome our main act to the stage, it is important that we recognize very generous sponsors that we have that help the first artist in the extraordinary series for the music at Miller Park Summertime Concert, bringing back the true essence and feel of R&B music.
What's happening, North Omaha?
Woo!
What's happening, North Omaha? I'm gonna be dropping the camera.